Now, how often do I say Spider-Man should let the police handle crime? At least 6 times a day, and that's on my day off. And for once, that is exactly what happened. When Officer Jefferson Davis stopped a truck full of armed criminals from mowing down innocent bystanders. What about Spider-Man? Where was the city's self-styled champion? Oh, he's the one who started this chase, right out of an 80s action. But it took a real hero to finish it. Thank God Officer Davis was on the scene, and that he saved all those lives in spite of Spider-Man's interference. Jefferson Davis, you have earned the coveted J. Jonah Jameson nod of respect. I just nodded.
This station's simple, but really important. It measures toxins in the air, way more sensitive than anything the city has. Bad air hits children and the elderly first. This was a big one for my mom.
If his data is accurate, there's way too much sulfur dioxide in the air. I have a spidey hunch this is caused by inefficient engine exhaust. If I get some fresh samples, I can identify the make and model and report them.
More samples. Couple more. Got it. One more should do it. Okay, looks like we have 3 guilty parties. I'll need to get pictures of them for proof. Taking pictures. Just like the old Bugle days. Life was so much simpler back then. Down. That's a keeper. The hat trick. All set. That'll get a recall ordered, courtesy of your Earth-friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. Confucius Plaza. I could use some of his wisdom right about now.
Bozos blocking sidewalks. Where's the tourists?
What's your problem, Webhead?
Go get him, Spider-Man.
Nice weather, huh?
All units, we're receiving reports of an armored car robbery. Reports are coming from the Lower East Side. Over.
There are easier ways to make money, guys. Less socially destructive, too.
I got you.
It's a truck! Hurry! Please!
It's one thing to rob an armored truck. It's another to put lives at risk. I need to stop the demons.
Thanks. Another half a second, I'd have been flambéed.
Guys, the Destroy New York stick is getting old.
Thank you.
that's it. Everyone okay? Demons fight like men possessed.
Saved our butts, Spider-Man. Those demons fight like...
Good one. Don't mention it, officer.
How many of these demons are there? They're a private army or something. You like, lift something heavy?
Come on.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Yeah, hi. I'm trying to track down some items that were accidentally picked up from a dumpster outside my apartment.
Dumpster number?
Hang on.
That's Route 33. Truck's already left at shift. If your stuff's not there, you're out of luck.
Wait, please. This is important. Can you at least tell me where the truck is?
Let me check. All right. Looks like it should be at the municipal garage at Bowery and Grand.
Got it. Thanks, Eddie. Municipal garage. Bowery and Grand. Not a problem. I don't care if I lose everything else, but I have to find my Spidey drive. Can't be that hard, finding a tiny flash drive in a 30-ton garbage truck. I have years of research on that drive, everything I've worked on since high school. Of course it's locked. Can't have people stealing garbage. Maybe there's another way in.
not really breaking and entering if I don't break anything, right? Okay, no need to panic. Maybe they haven't dumped the trash yet. Nada. Okay, time to panic.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Sorry, is there any chance the truck wasn't at the garage?
Sure, I guess. Just means it'd be somewhere in West Chinatown.
Great, I'm headed there now.
Sometimes the guys stop for pizza before they drop off.
Really? I'll check out the pizza shops. Any idea which one?
One of the mom and pop joints, I think.
Jerry's?
No, that's uptown.
I mean, original Jerry's.
Oh, right. No, started with an L, I think.
Larry's?
That's on the east side.
Leo's.
Leo's, yeah. That might be it. Man, I love Leo's.
I'll pick you up a pie. I owe you one.
No worries. Hope you find what you're looking for.
Should be some trucks close by.
What can I do for my mom?
Shoot away.
Nope, stuff's not here. There has to be another truck around here.
Here you go. Here, take one.
What are you looking for?
Here you go. Come on, man, take one. Take it.
Mom really wants to stay in her
apartment. Here you go.
No sign of my stuff. What an interesting smell. Eddie, you're my only hope.
Not there either, huh?
You sure they were around here?
Well, the guys might have switched routes due to the upcoming Osborne rally. If your pickup was on Route 35, they'd be dropping off at the incinerator right now.
Incinerator?
Over by Manhattan Bridge. Better hustle.
There's the incinerator. Hope I'm not too late. Uh-oh. Looks like trouble. You okay?
Yeah, thanks. This gang's been terrorizing the whole neighborhood the last couple of days. There's probably more of them on the way.
I'll keep an eye out. Hey, mind if I look around for some personal items?
Sure, have at it. I gotta go file an incident report.
There's something there. Gotta move these bags out of the way. I think that's it. Please be here. Yes! Hope it still works. Phew, looks like everything's here. Hey, look. An old gadget prototype. Looks kinda awesome. Why didn't I ever finish it? I think I can make this work. Got it.
Look, is that guy who thinks he's Spider-Man?
Uh-oh.
Ice him!
Okay, well, this night isn't quite going as planned. Where am I gonna sleep? Guess I could try MJ's. All right, how am I gonna talk my way onto MJ's couch? Let's see. Hi, MJ. It's Peter. Any chance I could stay over to... Oh, that's too far. MJ! I was just in the neighborhood and... Oh, that's lame. Hey, MJ. Now that we're talking again, I thought maybe... Okay, that just sounds pathetic. Why am I making this such a big deal? We're just friends, right? Friends crash on each other's couches all the time. It's not weird or anything. It's just a couch. MJ's couch. Oh, what am I thinking? These electrician's gloves in my first fight with Electro gave me the idea to add insulation to my costume, which saved my bacon more than once. Got a web alert. Huh. Looks like MJ's story just got published. I think I'll find somewhere else to stay. She's probably busy with work. I wish Harry was in town. I could crash with him. Someone left me a voicemail. Number's blocked, though.
Hey there, Spider. Long time no see. Miss me? Come to this address. Catch me if you can.
Uh-oh. I think I know that voice. Do you
not! I should have recorded this! That's it. Everyone okay? Demons fight like men possessed. Bad mojo, officer. Real bad.